Hi, welcome to Tokyo Creative Play. I'm your host, Emma.
Shiori desu!
Obviously not!
Just kidding! We're not so usual hosts, Shizuka and...
Juri!
Yay! If you have seen us before, we're also on Tokyo Creative Talk.
Yes, and I work as an operations associate at Tokyo Creative.
Yay! And today we're very, very lucky to have this incredibly special experience at the World X Series Rally. And as you can see around us, we're surrounded by Lamborghinis, Rolls Royce, we also have Jaguars, Porsches, Ferraris, all kinds of stuff. And we get to ride in these cars. We don't just look at them. And we're gonna go to Hakone and eventually Kobe and just have an amazing, amazing tour. Super lucky.
We're super excited. We're actually already at our first rest stop.
Yep.
So you get to see all these amazing cars lined up. Some pretty cool looking ones like the Winnie the Pooh Lamborghini.
Yes! Right over there, look at Winnie the Pooh.
I think we'll get to try sitting in the other cars as well.
Yes.
So we're really excited
for
that.
I really want to ride in a Lamborghini. Really, I really, really, like, look at this, this is so cool.
It's insane.
So we'll get to switch up the cars in a little bit.
Yeah, so we have 2 days to do it, so we're really stoked.
We're gonna get into the car, and then where do we go next?
We're actually on our way to Hakone now. Yeah, so it's a beautiful day today. We should be able to see Fuji.
Yes.
So,
and still some cherry blossoms. There's actually some in the distance over there. Oh, we'll get a shot of that in a second. Cherry blossoms and Fuji together. That's the iconic Japan shot. Let's go!
The Lamborghini!
The Lamborghini! And if you don't know what that means, Doraemon, the Japanese character. Door opens, it's so cool.
This is so beautiful.
And the seats are so comfortable, oh my gosh. Wow, did the door just close by itself?
Feels like a car of luxury.
Yeah. Hey.
Hello, Shizuka. Wow, this seat is so comfortable, it's insane.
Oh. Isn't it?
Oh my god.
Whoa, isn't that cool?
I think the door just closed on its own.
It did. That's what it's like in the Rolls Royce.
That's so amazing.
Could get used to this. Oh man.
This lifestyle. Oh
I
my
know.
God.
Great. Well, we're gonna head off the country in the lap of luxury.
Cameraman for the weekend, John. He's usually behind the computer screen, but today he's helping us and he looks extremely tired.
Human interaction is a tiring thing.
All right, so we just finished the first day of our rally and it was amazing.
It was so amazing.
Yeah.
I've never done anything like this before. It was so crazy.
Kind of tiring because it was a full day of driving, mm-hmm.
but I guess we were not as tired as the drivers, obviously.
Of course. I started off taking photos under the cherry blossoms, which is so nice, mm-hmm. with the fleet of the Lamborghini LED crew. And they are really famous in Tokyo. We even drove with them the first night.
Yeah, and the reason why they're called the Lamborghini LED group is because they literally have flashing LED lights decked out on their Lamborghinis. So
it was so crazy. Going through really the tunnels, crazy. They're like flashing, they're lighting up the whole tunnel. It was amazing. Yeah.
So what kind of cars did you go on today?
I was in a really, really cool car. It was called the Mercedes McLaren SLR. It was a All combination right. of the two cars. Really super rare. I think there were only, I don't remember how many, but a limited number in the whole world.
Limited.
Limited number, and it goes so fast. We took it on the Hakone Turnpike.
Yeah.
And going around those twists and turns, and you can really just like slam down on the pedal, and you feel the acceleration. Just it's such a smooth acceleration too. Just zoom ahead.
The biggest takeaway from this is that even on these trips, you don't have to be a driver. Yeah. To enjoy it.
Exactly. You can enjoy exactly. It. The yeah. whole point of this whole tour is that anybody who wants to try this out or yeah. who likes cars can just hop in a vehicle and come drive with the whole rally
yeah.
and see these amazing cars, try out some different cars.
Yeah.
And so mm-hmm. if you're interested, Tokyo Supercars, this is the place to go. Where we are now at this amazing hotel, which is called the Lotte Arai Hotel.
Yes. And we're excited to get into the onsen.
Yes.
Eat some food, relax, yes. and then get ready for day two tomorrow.
Oh, good morning.
Hello.
Mounting on a car as you do.
And we're starting our day two of the World X Series Rally.
Yay! Woo-hoo! We're going to Chinihama Beach today.
Going to Kobe, and it's gonna be an amazing drive. We're really excited. We're gonna try out some new cars today.
Yes.
We'll probably be on the passenger seat, but we're still very, very excited. And today we're joined by the Toyama driving group as well, so we have a bigger crew.
Yeah, I've heard if all goes well, we might even have like 30 cars.
Yeah.
Can't wait to see what happens today.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Woo! Because we are joined by all these new cars.
Observe.
So we actually have the Toyama driving group joined for the second leg of the trip.
Yes,
for today.
Exactly.
A small group of them joined at the hotel with us and then started off the trip.
Mm-hmm.
But now there is a huge selection of cars that joined us.
So yeah, all the rest of the Toyama driving crew have joined up with us here.
Yeah.
So there's so many new cars to look at.
So we have some classic Corvettes as well as new Corvettes, which mm-hmm. is really cool. We
and
have
some customized, like DIY customized
yeah.
Corvettes.
Insane.
And the headlights, they kind of like spin and like flip out. I don't know. It's just very cool. The dude who drives it was also matching his vehicle.
Yeah.
Just so classy.
And we have some new Lamborghinis joining us. We have some Lotus. We have Maseratis.
Yes.
We have Bentley, I think, also, which is kind of my dream car.
Yeah, we just saw it. Judy was freaking out a little
yeah.
bit.
Yeah.
And also, this car looks so cool. It looks like a Batmobile. Ah, it's such a beautiful Lamborghini. And the Lamborghinis are back, so it's gonna be such a fun rest of the trip.
Yes.
And where are we headed next? We are heading to the Chiriyama?
Chirihama.
Chirihama.
Yes.
Chirihama Beach.
Or some of the cars are actually planning to drive on the beach, which is pretty insane.
I can't even imagine what that's going to be like.
Yeah.
Driving on the sand?
I think so. We're really excited.
Either way, we know it's going to be a really great ride.
Yeah. But we'll see.
We'll see what happens.
First pit stop today,
and then we're at our final destination, Kobe.
Kobe was such a long trip.
Yeah.
It was so much longer than I actually ever imagined it would be. We were on the road for like 10 hours a day.
Yeah, and it started raining really, really, really hard.
We were so lucky the first day though. It was so sunny. Cherry blossoms everywhere. It was amazing. But the second day, a little unlucky. It was raining a lot.
Yeah. But it felt like we were in the movies, kind of, you know. In a really, really dramatic scene where we're trying to chase someone. I don't know.
That's only in your car because you're in the Jaguar and you're super fast.
Which is an amazing car, by the way. That's my dream car now. So, yes.
Someday.
But yeah. I think what really made this trip was the community of the people we were surrounded by. Mm-hmm. Obviously, for the drivers, it was really nice to meet other drivers who were also car fans.
Yeah.
So interesting because, you know, other cars who are not intended to be on the trip just join us in the highway. So I think what actually happened to our cameraman, John, he was in the Mercedes McLaren SLR, and they were lost for a little bit. And then they saw some supercars on the way, and they saw some Ferraris, and they thought, okay, they must be on our fleet of cars, and they started following a wrong group of people.
Yeah, so they got very lost, and they showed up right near the end.
Yeah. So conclusion is, I would join the rally again. If there's an opportunity.
Me too. I would do it in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
So if you guys are interested in doing a similar experience, whether you love cars or whether you just kind of want to try something new, experience what supercars are like, try out Tokyo Supercars. It's a really, really neat experience.
Yeah.
Join one of their rallies.
Yeah.
So hope you guys enjoyed our whole brand new experience, and I hope you guys had fun driving along in the cars with us.
Yes. So now we're heading to the after party.
Let's go.